game today, we drew 1-1 against San Francisco Glens. First half, we played really well in terms of our ball possession, probably the best we've played all year. We actually moved it, created space, switched the play really well. Second half was a little bit more scrappy, a little bit end-to-end. Neither team had control of the game. But we had a lot of positives that we can build on for the coming game, which will be away on Wednesday to So Cal Seahorses, 7 p.m. kickoff.